Hello, people. GameManic here, and I'm kind of just somewhat of in a random ass mood, somewhere between mellow and just confused. I'm pretty much, this is what this video is. I guess you could see somewhat of a wake the fuck up message to some. It's something that's just been kind of getting on my nerves, but nothing I really feel like cursing or freaking out about. It's somewhere between a rant and an insanity rant, where it annoys me to the point where I can get pissed off about it, but not enough where I actually will. The thing is, a lot of kids have been had this whole deal with they want to be older so they can drive, and then they want to be older so they can go to college, and I had to listen to what their parents is. And I find this incredibly funny due to the fact that, you know, being an adult sucks to the highest level. It's not even something I can BS you about. It is horrible. It is depressing and it's retarded. It's not worth anything, to be honest with you. So I figured I'd explain this shit to you kids who keep wanting to be 16 and drive. Driving, yes, you have a sense of freedom, but at a certain point you're gonna have to realize two things. That means you can no longer take naps in the car. That means you can no longer tell people where to go, tell people that they should go to certain places. Yeah, that means you can drive yourself everywhere, but then you realize that you will get tired of driving. My mother gets tired of driving. My stepfather gets tired of driving. If you ever wonder why your freaking parents don't like driving, because it's not fun. Next thing, the kids who were hyped up about turning 18 or 21 for the drinking. First off, you do realize that drinking is a bad thing, right? You realize drinking may cause your death. Do you realize, and the same thing with smoking or having sex, all this shit can lead to your death. But then again, so can walking to the bus tomorrow morning. So I guess that's not valid. But here's the thing, this whole thing about not sending your parents and having a sense of responsibility and freedom. It's not fun because then you're required to do shit. When I turned 16, when I was 15, I was so hyped up to turn 16 because that means I'd get my permit. And all this. Mama, get back in the house. Get back in the house. Get back in the house. Sorry. My mother doesn't know I do the YouTube thing, so yeah. But yeah. What was I saying? When I was about to turn 16, I was so hyped up because I was going to get my permit, possibly get my license. And then I realized in the back of my mind, it was the worst thing, mainly because of the deals with Terrell. You should get a job so you can get money, which is not as awesome as it cracked up to be. You may get a good job, but then you were required to pay for shit that you normally wouldn't have to pay for, like clothes, food, shit you like to buy, which is probably the only silver lining in these situations, and then bills and crap, because you know that cell phone you were getting free until you got the job? Yeah, that's not free anymore because your parents think you need to have a sense of responsibility. And if your parents buy you a car, we don't buy it full price. Make sure you co-sign on the car so the car is technically yours, which means you have monthly payments now. And if you don't make these payments, even though you don't give a fuck, your credit gets fucked up. So when you get older and you do give a fuck, it bites you on the ass. I have not seen any advantage of being an adult. Not one. Living out on your own compared to your parents paying for everything for you. It's not worth it. I don't know what the hell is wrong with you. Why would you prefer that? Yes, because you have to deal with some bitching and whining, but I think it's worth it when you're not paying over $1,000 worth of shit. Depending on, you know, your financial and your living situation and shit. I don't understand, seriously. Do you realize that most people somewhere between 16 and 30, no, my bad, 16 until the day you die, you start backtracking, wishing you could be in kindergarten. Want to know why? because adulthood sucks so much. So very much. It kind of makes you want to, this is why a lot of people commit suicide after they turn around their 20s. Mainly because they've come to their realization that life is truly fucking meaningless. So you're probably wondering at this point, what's the point of living? Why do you live if it's so fucking meaningless? I'll explain that part 2.